ओम गुरु राम नमस्ते। गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स। सी एवरीबॉडी लुक एट द ब्लैक बोर्ड। सो टुडे आवर क्लास इज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर्स। सी दिस इज वेरी इजी, already we have learned in previous class. So here in your textbook some of the digits given. So the given digits are given, digits are 5, 2, 1, 8, 4. By using these digits you can write the biggest 5-digit number and the smallest 5-digit number. See, listen carefully, very simple. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 digits are given. So you can write the biggest 5-digit number is, so among these numbers 5, 2, 1, 8 and 4, so among these numbers which is the biggest digit? So 8, you can write 8. So don't use commas here. Now next, 8 after which is biggest? 5. Now next, which is biggest? 5 after 4. 4 is completed. Now you can go 2 and 1. So 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000. The biggest 5-digit number is 85,421. See, only the given digits by using only the given digits. So the given digits are 5, 2, 1, 8, 4. Among these digits you can write the biggest 5-digit number. So 5 digits are there, so you can write the biggest 5-digit number. So the biggest 5-digit number is, so 5, 2, 1, 8, 4. Among these numbers, which is the biggest digit? 8. 8 after 5. 5 after 4. 4 after 2. 2 after 1. So don't use commas here. So you can 85,421. This is the biggest 5-digit number. Same, the smallest 5-digit number is by using only given digits. See here, 5, 2, 1, 8, 4. Among these digits, which is the smallest digit? 1. You can write 1. 1 after 2. 2 after 4. 4 after 5. 5 after 8. So you can put comma from right to left side each period. See, the smallest 5-digit number is 12,458. This is the formation of the biggest and the smallest numbers. So now next, very very important topic, rounding of numbers. Nearest tens, nearest hundreds and nearest thousands. See, rounding of numbers, very very important topic. Rounding of numbers. Rounding of numbers. Rounding of, very important, topic rounding off to the nearest ten. Nearest ten. C. Estimated and rounding numbers. See, for example, nearest 10 rounding up numbers like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, dash, up to 90. These are the nearest 10 rounding numbers of nearest 10. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, keep it behind in your mind. 10 to 90. See here, in our daily life, we come across several situations where we estimate a round off numbers. For example, see here, listen carefully. There were about 400 animals in the zoo. Rahul's salary is about 50,000 per month. See, 400 animals, that is rounding number. 50,000, that is also rounding number. In the above statements, the word about represents a close value to the exact value. Close value to the exact value. See, rounding the numbers to the nearest tens, I can explain, listen carefully. Rounding is a way of simplifying numbers to make them easier to read. Make them too easier to read. Understand and remember. So we round numbers to change an exact number to an easy to use numbers which is very close to the exact number. Very simple, Nana. See, now I am taking, for example, I am taking 27. So 27 is a number. So what is the rounding number 27 to the nearest 10? Mare ee 27 anedi deeniki daggaraga untundi. So generally we have 27 is lies between 20 and 30. Antena kada? See, listen carefully. So now I am taking 27. So 27 we have to take rounding numbers. 27 lies between 20 and 30. No? 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. See here. 27 is nearer to 30 than 20. See, student, 27 అనేది దేనికి దగ్గరగా ఉంది? 30కి దగ్గరగా ఉందా? 20కి దగ్గరగా ఉందా? 27 ఈజ్ నియరర్ టు 30 రాదర్ దాన్ 20. రాదర్ దాన్ 20. See here, 27 ఈజ్ లైస్ బిట్వీన్ 20 అండ్ 30. So 27 ఈజ్ బిట్వీన్ between 20 and 30. So 27 is rounded off. Rounded off 20 or 30? 30. See here, 27. How many 3 numbers here? 27. More than 3 numbers. But you can do like this only. But one condition is there. What is this condition? See here. When we have to round off a number to the nearest tens, we compare the digit in the ones place with 5. When we have to round off a number to the nearest tens, ఏదైనా ఒక నంబర్ను మనం నియరెస్ట్ టెన్కి రాస్తున్నామనంటే, యూ కెన్ కంపేర్ ద గివెన్ నంబర్, యూ కెన్ కంపేర్ డిజిట్ ఇన్ వన్స్ ప్లేస్. వన్స్ ప్లేస్లో ఉన్నటువంటి డిజిట్తోనే కంపేర్ చేయాలి. సీ రీజన్ కేర్ఫుల్లీ. 27 ఈజ్ ద గివెన్ నంబర్. సీ రీజన్ కేర్ఫుల్లీ. వెన్ we have to round up a number to the nearest tens. Look at the blackboard. We compare. The digit in the ones place. See, listen carefully. So now I am taking 27. 27 is the number. See, when we have to round up a number, means 27 is a number, to the nearest tens, we can compare the digit in the ones place. Ones place lo unnatundi digit tone compare dentoni mare with 5. The given ones place digit is 5. This ones place digit compare with 5. Greater than 5, less than 5, or equal to 5. See, 5 to dini compare, you can compare with 5. Okay? See, 5. See, 7 is greater than 5. 7 is greater than 5. So what do I have to do? 7 is greater than 5. So we have to take next 10 number. Next 10 number means 27 is lies between, see here. 27 is between 20 and 30. 20 and 30. See, when we have to round up a number to the nearest tens, we compare the digit in the ones place. So ones place digit here what? 7. 7 compare with 5. So 7 is more than 5 or greater than 5. 7 is more than 5. 7 is more than 5. Round up the next number. Round up the next number means we have to take 30. Did you understand? Round up the next 10. Round up the next 10 means so we have to take 30 is the round up number. So 27 is rounded up 30. See, listen carefully. Now I am taking another one example. See here, 43. Actually, 43 is lies between 40 and 50. 43 is between, so 43 is between 40 and 50. 40 and 50. See, you can observe one space digit. 3 is less than 5. So, we have to take down tens. Means, we have to take 40 is the rounded number of 43. So, 43 is rounded off. Rounded of 40. Did you understand? Arthamainda nana? See, ikkada 43 undi. See, in 43, the one space digit did you observe 3. 3 is less than 5. 3 anedi 5 kante chinnadi. So, we have to take 43 is rounded of 40. We have to take rounds down to the same tens. So, this is the rounding of nearest tens. Now, here 45 is given, for example. So, 45 is lies between same, 40 and 50. 45 ekkada untundi nana, 40 50 madhyalo untundi. 40 is between 40 and 50. See, 45 is rounded off 40. No, 5. The one you can observe one space digit. 5. 5 equals to 5. Then so we have to take next 10 number. Means we have to take 50. This is the nearest tens. See, one example. See, here let us see the estimation of numbers to the nearest 10 by rounding of them. Page number 20. The actual cost of a dozen apples 252. By rounding up the number 215 to the nearest 10. So we can say that the cost of dozen apples about is 250. See here. 250 is lies between 252 is lies between 250 and 260. 200 same. Chudandi nana, 252. You can see only the nearest tens means 252 lies between 250, 260. Okay, 52 lies between 50 and 60. 200, 200 same. Did you understand? 252 is between 250 and 260. 250 and 260. See, while you are the given number to the rounding of nearest tens, you can compare the ones place digit. So you can compare with 5. 2. 2 is less than 5. So we have to take down tens. Means we have to take 250. So 252 is nearer to 250. See, the actual cost of dozen apples 252 rupees. This 252 rupees you can write nearest tens. Nearest tens. Generally, 252 is lies between 250 and 260 beta. 250, 200, 200 same, 52 is lies between 50 and 60. Remember it. Because nearest tens, no? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Okay. 252 is between 250 and 260. See, did you observe? While you are comparing, while you are writing the given number to the nearest tens, you can compare the ones place digit with 5. See here, ones place digit 2 is given. 2 is less than 5. So, actually 252 is between 250 and 260. According to the our condition, in ones place digit, compare the ones place digit with 5. 2 is less than 5. So, we have to take down tens. Means, before rounding number. See here how many here are there? The two rounding numbers are there, no? 250 and 260. 250 and 260. See here, once you can compare one space digit with 5. So 2 is less than 5. Nana rendu anedi 5 kante chinnaga undi. So we have to take 250. So thus therefore 252 is rounded off 250. So now next, the actual length of a garland. Garland means danda. So 37 centimeter. By rounding the number 37 to the nearest 10. When you can say the nearest length of the garland is about 40 centimeters. See, very easy this is. See, Nana, 37. See, 37 lies between 30 and 40. Now 37 den madhya untundra 30 and 40. See here, 37 is between 30 and 40. See here, while you are writing the given number to the nearest tens, you can compare digit in the ones place. Digit in the ones place. So here 37, you can compare 7. 7 is greater than 5. So we have to take next tens. We have to take next tens. See, 37 is nearer to 40 than 30. దేనికి దగ్గర ఉంది? 30 కా 40 కా? సో ఇట్ ఈస్ నియర్ టు 40. 37 ఈస్ రౌండెడ్ ఆఫ్ రౌండెడ్ ఆఫ్ 40. సో నౌ నెక్స్ట్, ద యాక్చువల్ వెయిట్ ఆఫ్ ఎ రైస్ బ్యాగ్ ఈస్ 45 kg. నౌ నెక్స్ట్, దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్రెడీ ఐ టోల్డ్ 45. See, the actual weight of a rice bag is 45 kg. Rounded it to the nearest 10. See here, 45 between 40 and 50. No, 45 lies between 40 and 50. But according to the our condition, when we compare, so when we rounded the number to the nearest tens, we can compare the digit in the ones place. See here, the digit what here? 5. 5 equals to 5. 5 equals to 5. Then also we have to take next tens. 5 equals to 5. Must and should we have to take next tens value. So here, 45 is between 40 and 50. But according to our condition, the one space digit is 5 equals to 5, so I have to take next tens directly. So 45 is rounded off 50. Don't take 40. So that is. Now next, let us try to round it off 2 more numbers, 36 and 34. See here. Now next, 36 and 34. Now 36. See here, 36 between 30 and 40. 30 and 40. So when we the given number writing to the nearest tens, rounding up nearest tens, we can compare the ones place digit. See here, 6. 6 is greater than 5. So we have to take next tens. Now 36 is between 30 and 40. So 36 is nearer to 40 than 30. So therefore 36 is rounded off 40, because can compare the digit in the ones place, that is greater than 5. 6 is greater than 5, so I have to take next tens, means 40. Now next, 34. See, So 34 also lies between 30 and 40. ఇది కూడా 30 40 మధ్యనే ఉంటుంది. 34 is between 30 and 40. But when we have to round up nearest tens, we compare the digit in the ones place. Did you understand? When we have to round off a number to the nearest tens, we compare the digit in the ones place. See here, compare again with 5. So 4 is less than 5. 4 అనేది 5 కంటే చిన్నగా ఉంది. See here, 4 is less than 5. 4 is less than 5. So we have to take down tens. So 34 is lies between 30 and 40. So 4 is less than 5. So we have to take down tens means we have to take 30 is the rounded of 34. So 34 is between 30 and 40. So 34 is nearer to 30 than 40. So therefore 34 is rounded off 30. Did you understand? See here, what is the condition? When we have to round off a number to the nearest tens, we can compare the digit in ones place. That is the condition with 5. So, round off the numbers 87 to the nearest 10. See reason carefully. One problem is there. Very simple. Actually, 87 is between 87, say 87. 80 and 90. 87 is between 80 and 90. 80 and 90. See, when we have to round off a number to the nearest tens, we can compare the digit in ones place. That is the condition. So ones place we can compare 7. 7 is greater than 5. 7 is greater than 5, so we have to take next tens. Means 87 is nearer to 90 than 80. Deni daggara untundi beta 90 ki daggara untundi 80 kante. Therefore 87 is rounded off 90. Now next 63. See here, next 63 lies between 60 and 70. 63 is between 60 and 70. See here, we can observe the one space digit. 3 is less than 5. 3 is less than 5. So I have to take down tens. Means 63 is nearer to 60 than 70. Then 70. దేనికి దగ్గర ఉన్నాను 63 is nearer to 60. So therefore 63 is rounded off 60. So today our class is completed. Tomorrow I can explain rounding numbers to the nearest hundreds and nearest 1000. Okay, thank you everybody.